Green Bay, Wisconsin. You are not ready. Nobody is ready for the next biggest No, forget that. He is the biggest RagePro superstar. This man will be on billboards. This man will be on front pages. This man is the face of RagePro, and me and Tom White have put a lot of money into this man. A new look, a new entrance theme, and the pyro is real. This man is made of money. And this man is your new CWA RagePro champion. So without further ado, as the chairman of the board, the owner of this fantastic company you witness and watch today, you are now going to see a star in the making. Please welcome the Holy One, the Savior, Sir Oliver Windsor.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to a kitchen chair. And she broke your throne, and she cut your hair.
I'd like to welcome you all to this week's episode of RagePro, a special one, my championship celebration. Now, aren't you all lucky, Green Bay? You have the savior of RagePro opening up the show. Oh, you really are lucky, because CWA management decided to throw the celebration this week, and when they told me, I thought, good on Green Bay. You know, the nights are all about charity. We often give to people less fortunate than ourselves. And, you know, let's face it, the Packers aren't going to get you anything to celebrate anytime soon, are they? Now on to more important matters. At Terra in Tokyo, we took control of this company. You know, many people have taken control of one brand, but has anyone took control of both brands in one night? You know what? And there's so many jealous people about. You don't realise the jealousy that goes on in CWA until you make it to the top. People keep saying, I don't deserve this. But a couple of weeks ago, when I was getting the shot, people were like, oh, you deserve it. Well done. But when I go and take it from Matthew Taylor, and I could have taken this title any time I wanted, the only reason we did what we did is to make a statement. And you know what? We did it. Oh. And we also got that glorious video out of it that's been played and played and played. It's Maybe we should play it again. In fact, put it up on screen right now.
I am very sorry to say that I forgot to mention that this match was a no disqualification match.
You know what, that was magical. It's just beautiful. These are the moments that live long with people, that live long with fans. Well, maybe not a couple of these fans in the front row, because it looks like they've drank their brain cells out of the system. But you know what? I want to get Matthew Taylor out here. Let's bring Matthew out. Come on, everyone get a round of applause for Matthew, come on. Oh, forgot. He's still in hospital. Oh, silly me. Oh, anyway, Matthew, you still haven't told me which hospital you're at. Because I still need to send some flowers. I might even make a special delivery and have another night visit you. Now, on with tonight. you've seen on the match card, Don Frost is against a mystery opponent. Ooh, who could that be? Do you know what? I've beaten Don Frost, and whoever this mystery guy is, will wish he'd already been beaten. I am at the top of the pile. I have worked my ass off to get here. And if anybody thinks they're going to take this title, they've got another thing coming. Because this title is Knight's property. It's my property. And no one is taking us away. Not Matthew Taylor. Not Justin Tyler. Actually, let's see if he shows up again, because that'll be a record, won't it? Shows up to 2 weeks in a row. Not anybody. Now, I would like to thank you all for coming to this glorious celebration today. And I look forward to you spending more money on buying my t-shirts. Thank you. Enjoy the show. And remember, I saved RagePro. The Knights saved CWA. And we are staying on top for as long as we want. See you guys next week.